अली अभी फोन चेक कर रहा है कौन सी
दे लाइक माय लुक
सॉरी वी विल नीड द माइक
बिकॉज़ द पीपल एट द बैक कांट हियर इट्स
ऑल रिकॉर्डिंग
यू
इट्स रिकॉर्डिंग यस मैं एक्चुअली
कांट
हियर यू
माइक में
एक्चुअली
माइक में
कॉम्प्लीमेंट ये है, कॉम्प्लीमेंट ये मिला है कि वो जो लोग जो थिएटर में जा रहे हैं पिक्चर देखने के लिए वापस से दोबारा और फिर थर्ड टाइम ओवर, इससे बड़ा कॉम्प्लीमेंट हो नहीं सकता. वो जो आपका जो एक वेंसडे थर्सडे फ्राइडे सैटरडे संडे मंडे का कलेक्शन जो है वो उससे बड़ा कॉम्प्लीमेंट नहीं मिल सकता.
खान साहब, जिस तरीके से इस फिल्म ने रिकॉर्ड बनाया है, एक बहुत बड़ा रिकॉर्ड, और हर दिवस एक नया रिकॉर्ड इसमें ऐड होता जा रहा है, इस उपलब्धि को किस तरीके से आप लेते हैं?
सर ये तो जीनियस सर यही हैं जिन्होंने ये हमको इस मुकाम पर पहुँचा दिया है. बिकॉज स्क्रिप्ट इनकी, म्यूजिक इनका, पूरा कॉन्सेप्ट इनका.
विशाल शेखर
नहीं, बट इसमें हाथ तो आप ही का है. विशाल शेखर थोड़ी कोई उसको कुछ स्क्रिप्ट का कोई सेंस था. तो म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर तो चार पांच गाने दे देता, उसमें से बेस्ट कौन सा सिलेक्ट करे वो आपके चॉइस के अंदर. हालांकि वो जो रिजेक्ट किया वो म्यूजिक इस फिल्म से बेटर था जो वो गाने मैं सुना हूँ वो हमने नेक्स्ट हमारी फिल्म के लिए ले लिए हैं.
मतलब ये सिर्फ वो लड़ाई पे दंगल पे ये फिल्म नहीं थी, इसमें मिक्स्ड इमोशंस भी सबके सामने आए थे.
जी हाँ, बहुत सारे मिक्स्ड इमोशंस थे इस फिल्म के अंदर.
कई लोगों की आंखें भी भरी.
एक साइड, जस्ट एक मुझे कैमरा देना यहाँ पर इस साइड से, आई वांट टेक दिस रिएक्शन.
Live so feed.
Much before your movie releases, you know, there are a lot of predictions that are usually made, you know. Since the last few years, you've been delivering hit after hit and delivering
I've just been
new
lucky.
Kind of records. So do you want to
I've just been lucky. I've just been somebody who's there at the right place, at the right time, you know, choosing the right film. Or been made to choose the right film. And working with people who are working more on me. And they, because they've already worked on themselves, and they take an average person and they make him into this sultan. So I've just been lucky with this. And then once the luck runs out, then I'll start working really hard on myself. So we'll keep that. Yeah, very juicy. See the amount of films I used to do earlier? And I don't do them anymore because I'm choosy with the films that I'm doing.
What made you choosy?
One or two disasters either or there.
Anushka, there's a lot of appreciation that you have received for your role. What is the best compliment you
know? No, it's actually very overwhelming the kind of response that I've gotten. But I think just like what he said, you know, if people are watching your film again and again, and they're saying ki matlab I people like even the help in my house, they are like hum log ma'am wapas ek baar dekhne jayenge, you know. So that is greater than anything else, that the film is being loved so much. Apart from that, I'm very grateful for also the whatever, you know, people have appreciated Alpha. I think it was a role that and emotions that I didn't understand the maturity of those emotions at that time. So I feel like हो गया तो एंड इट्स बीन अप्रिशिएटेड. सो आई फील
डोंट वरी नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट.
सो यू नो द फिल्म हैज डन 180 करोड़ इन जस्ट 5 डेज.
आई डोंट फॉलो नंबर्स, दे फॉलो नंबर्स.
आई फॉलो नंबर 5.
या
दे फॉलो नंबर्स.
फायर एफ फॉलो नंबर्स. सो वंस द फिल्म इज डन एंड द इनिशियल अवेयरनेस ऑफ द फिल्म इज डन, व्हिच वी डिड वेरी लिटिल दिस टाइम. So I'm out of the film. I'm into the next one.
I got points and numbers on that.
No, they do matter. They do matter. But I'm not good with dates. I'm not good with numbers. So even if someone comes and tells me that it's so busy, okay.
आमिर खान
सलमान खान गुड विद
आमिर खान से मुलाकात हुई तो उन्होंने कहा था कि वो सुल्तान भी काफ़ी इमोशनल हो गए थे जी, और काफ़ी पसंद भी उन्होंने आपको टेक्स्ट भी किया था
जी मुझे टेक्स्ट आया था
You said that there is a lot of people who are working for you and
trying.
You just said that
there is
a lot of people
yeah.
who are working for you and making you
yes, yeah.
Look good.
She made me look good.
Kind of
she made me look good
that
in the film.
What kind of work
does
that
mean? That's the best compliment I got. By the way.
She did make me look good in the film. He did make me look good in the film. The script made me look good. The music.
The lyrics.
Beautiful, huh? Yeah. I just thought in the lyrics, in that this lyricist
Irshad
Kamal's very, मतलब कि चार गानों के lyrics उन्होंने एक गाने में दिए. कुछ ज़्यादा लादा ज़्यादा दे दिया. इतने पैसे के अंदर ने बोला कि जितना है सब डाल दूँ. तो he was.
Ali, does this give you a scope?
I was only upset that मेरे गाने use नहीं किए. The songs that I sang were equally good or not as good, but they refused
all
to.
Songs.
All songs.
All supporting actors also.
The big difference is that there are no bad guys.
Yeah.
You know, there is no villain as such. The conflict is internal. Do you think it is sort of fascinating?
But it's always internal. Na? Conflict is always internal. It's
but
always
in there. There was a real bad guy.
Ah, but that's a different kind of film altogether. It's a different kind of film.
So, I mean, is it fascinating to have a bad guy?
Hmm?
Is it?
No, never. This is just. इसमें सिर्फ यही बुरा था. एक 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 मुकाम पे आने के बाद.
Alter ego.
थोड़ा सा एक आदमी सटक जाता है. And if he understands that, then there's no bigger hero than. He is. So you're fighting within yourself.
Ali, does this give a scope for the part two, Sultan part two?
ये बड़ी मुश्किल से बनी.
दूसरी वाली easily बन जाएगी.
Next film will be
about you meeting a lot before, and you said that he expands. So what exactly do you speak to him?
Because they both are in touch. So when I was in LA doing my you are in touch with him. You keep he keeps tweeting about
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I also have Twitter.
So
touch means like
so there's a common friend that he and Stallone has. So through him we met him when I was in LA doing my old action choreography.
How do you manage to get some extraction?
Salman, how do you celebrate success then and now? Is there a difference?
No difference.
What is success to you?
What is success?
Being happy. What? Yeah, but it's really tough to do a sports-based film. It's really tough. It's a lot of hard work that's been put into.
Bhai's got like a pool so table now. At home, so pool ke upar. Pool table aaya abhi.
If it were not for you.
Carom. Chess.
Ludo.
Scrabble, Dictionary.
If it were not for you, who do you think would have been a better Sultan?
This is a very difficult one to answer. I think that from the way I see it and from the way the fans and people have reacted to this film, the only person who would have been able to play Sultan Khud. Everyone is aware of Dangal much before Sultan. What?
Anushka,
you know Anushka.
your character towards the end where it goes back to this room,
I really very strongly think that is the reason. I think everyone's entitled to their opinion. What they said was that it was a regressive character, which I don't agree with at all. Because it was in fact progressive because she made the decision herself. You know, it's not like he forced her ki abhi tum give up kar do ya anyone forced her. It was a decision that she took herself and it was a choice whether to have the child or not have a child, and she chose to have a child. And she would have gone back to resting like she does in the film. But then something such a big deal or such a big thing happens in their life that completely changes their world.
But agar bachcha mere aane ke baad paida hota to या मेरे जाने से पहले फायदा हो जाता तो और बच्चे का ब्लड ग्रुप सेम नहीं होता तो ऑडियंस विच डज नॉट गो टू द थिएटर एट ऑल दे वॉच इट एट होम दे वॉच इट ऑन डीवीडीज दे वॉच इट ऑन सैटेलाइट नाउ दैट इज एन ऑडियंस दैट वी नीड इवन वी डोंट हैव दोस मेनी थिएटर्स सो इवन We don't have those many theaters, but films like this, people should come out of the houses and go and see the movies. Like the footfalls of Bajrangi Bhaijaan was the highest, which is 3.40 crore people in an abadi of 125 crore plus people. I mean, that's not even what 3%.
Yeah, point two.
वो भी नहीं है. Theater goers तो है ही नहीं. उसमें हम लोग survive कर रहे हैं. Just imagine when we increase our theaters, or people actually start going. Back to the cinemas to watch. We just got a thing in UP. There are like 1,800 theaters that have been shut down. In Maharashtra, there are X amount of theaters. So the theaters are shut down. This is really sad. So there used to be more theaters then than there are now.
Someone, is it disheartening that before movie releases, a lot of stuff has been leaked on? Like it was in case of Sultan, Urta Punjab also. Yeah. The plan was leaked 2 weeks before the release.
That's really disgusting. That's this. Chor log. Yeah, people who unko kisi ko koi mehnat karni nahi, kisi aur ki mehnat ke upar unko, you know, paise kamana hai. You know, worst profession some of us have is to let somebody else do the work. And you take away the credit, and you make money on their hard work.
Do you feel even the people supported by buying the DVDs and all those things? People also supported
yes,
by buying DVDs.
Yes, I think there should be. In fact, there was somebody who was telling me there is some minister. He said you should put data on these
yeah.
things.
Yeah.
Yeah. के खरीदने वाले को और बेचने वाले को डाटा लगा. Because tax बढ़ते हैं. Maharashtra tax both heavy tax hai. So when you paying tax, so then you need to protect us where these things are concerned as well. Aur do log hai jail ke andar jayenge, iske baad ye sab band ho jayega. South mein hota nahi hai. So you need to.
Do you think this is an impact of the high ticket rates that are there in theaters?
No, it's not to do with ticket rates at all. I don't think so.
It's heavy, but then see, but that's Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday ke baad to 100 rupees pe aa hi jata hai. And then you have also single screens.
Yeah,
you have single screens as well. So the people who cannot afford the multiplexes, because see now, even I feel that the ticket price is very high. But now when you see the infrastructure, and you see the real estate ka value, then agar wo charge nahi karenge, to theater band ho jayega. But anyway, Friday, Saturday, Sunday के बाद तो like we tried in Jai Ho, हमने 250 रुपये की टिकट रखी थी Jai Ho के अंदर, वो ना अप्रिशिएट हुआ ना उसको कोई कलेक्शन आए, बोले कि अब 128 करोड़ की डिजास्टर. तो 250 रुपये की टिकट रखोगे तो यही होगा कलेक्शन में. तो
You are planning to open theater chain under being even in places that there are no theaters.
We are working on it. But there is a reason why the theaters are not there. कि चल नहीं रहे हैं थिएटर इस वजह से वहाँ पे थिएटर है नहीं पॉपुलेशन है सो वी स्टिल डूइंग अ सर्वे स्टिल डूइंग अ स्टडी कि जहाँ जहाँ पर हमको ऐसा लगे कि यहाँ पर आबादी अच्छी खासी है और यहाँ पर लोग आएंगे वहाँ से और पास से लाइक वी वर शूटिंग इन मंडावा वी हैड टू गो टू सी डॉली की डोली अबाउट 2 hours अवे फ्रॉम मंडा फ्रॉम मंडावा फतेहपुर फतेहपुर मंडा फतेहपुर सो वी हैव टू ड्राइव डाउन फॉर एन आवर एंड हाफ टू सी डॉली की डोली इट वाज अ वर्थ वाइल ड्राइव नहीं मैं एग्जाम्पल दे रहा हूँ कि थिएटर ही नहीं है वहाँ पे थिएटर नहीं है तो सबको पिक्चरें देखी या तो ये बच्चे लोग मोटरसाइकिल किक मार के स्टार्ट करके आ जाते हैं लंबी लंबी यू नो डिस्टेंसेस क्रॉस करके और व्हाट अबाउट द अदर पीपल अगर घर के पास कहीं थिएटर हो जाके देखेंगे लेकिन आबादी कुछ शहरों की इतनी कम है वहाँ पर टिकट प्राइसेस भी क्या होंगे अगर जितने भी छोटे छोटे गांव के अंदर सब खेती बाड़ी सबकी दुकानें हैं किराने की दुकान खेती बाड़ी सब हो तो वो कहाँ से वो 100 rupees की टिकट या 50 rupees की टिकट अफोर्ड कर पाएंगे दैट्स अ मॉडल दैट वी हैव टू वर्क ऑन
That only means
that we should work a lot harder.
Yeah.
They have been able to understand our market more than we've been able to do it. So they've been doing a really good
what
job.
And what do you think we're doing wrong?
We're shying away from emotion.
Salman, you've become number one star at this.
I've become.
You are in touch with. You've always been. Today I was reading a paper. You've always been number one. And aaj, in the classic group, Amitabh Ji is number one, and you are number one. I was reading some of it today. So,
I'm number one in my mother's eyes. I don't know about anything else.
Is your mother your harshest
critic? What?
Your mother, is she your harshest critic?
I'm forgiven for a lot. I think everyone should be my mother.
What was her reaction?
My dad. So every time you do a movie, it's like his reaction is very important. So he comes back and he says, "Bol jao, so jao." He come back, he'll say that. इसको भूल जाओ नेक्स्ट वाली पे ज्यादा मेहनत करो Mrs. Prem Chopra, everyone, they all go together to watch movies. And they watch every film that is coming out. They have this one day fixed for them, dad, mom, and they go and watch every movie that comes out.
Even you watch all the movies of your country?
I work quite a bit, so I'm not getting time to watch movies. But when I'm not working, I'm surfing channels, which I've just learned to do that. Otherwise, whatever used to be playing on television, I didn't know how to pick up the remote and change channel. Jo guide aata hai, phir guide ke baad wo, I didn't know. I just learnt it now, recently, about 15 days ago at the farm.
The confusion is set up boxes.
Yeah. So I didn't know when that beech mein aata tha na, wo ek kala ek kya says that.
E045.
No, that press key to, tries to think ki main abhi isko uthaun, koi galat cheez nahi dab jaye mujhse. I'm not good with technology at all.
Yeah.
Who?
Dangal ka poster.
Ah, with Amir sitting with yeah, very nice.
Anushka, do you still
feel like intimidated? No, but it's a very nice poster. When he comes up with his bare chested poster, he's going to be. Have you seen his body?
Yeah.
When he. He's after me, huh?
Finally,
I gave my advice. I said, Amir, do not. ये पहलवान का रोल है इसमें सिक्स पैक वगैरह नहीं बनाना तुम्हें इसे नहीं यार वो तो सुशील इन लोग तो सब बना के घूम रहे हैं तो ऐसे तू मत बना I'm trying. No. See, first it was difficult to put on weight. Now it's difficult to lose weight. It was difficult to compete with your seniors. What is more difficult right now is to compete with your juniors. He doesn't lie about anything. That is one thing I give.
Such.
He doesn't lie.
You're a star of your stature, associating yourself with wrestling and then making a film.
अभी ऐसे कुछ सोचा नहीं है, लेकिन आगे जाके देखेंगे होता क्या है. अभी सोचा नहीं इसके बारे में. But yeah, Rishnu films are doing really well and doing very good business.
What films? I'm doing one, Marathi.
Mauli.
Shivaji.
Shivaji. Like you watch the film.
Mahesh Manji.
A lot of guest appearance here, a lot of cameos.
No, it's a good 5-6 day.
What about producing your movie?
Particular character? I'm not getting the right script.
Are you producing the movie?
No, Ritesh. I forced myself into the movie.
It's a cameo?
It's a proper role, means like it's a 5-6 day role, which is quite large. No, I think the dialogue writer Deshmukh on the set, it will, because my mother's Marathi is Marathi, English, Hindi. So it's kaya zalat, what are you doing? Are mat kore aza Salman, Sushila, Chandni, kaya ila kaya. What do I do with him? So it's like
mixture.
I just did a Marathi show just now.
Yeah. Chala, how
are you? I think they were damn funny. They're so funny. I have died laughing. I started wheezing and all.
Why is the show? What about movies?
What?
Why is it?
I don't think so.
Why is this?
You agree? You agree?
I don't watch the show, but like, why is the Marathi show something
so important for me? No. I've gone on it because I want to go on to it. And it's today, that show, particular show, is one of the highest rating
shows.
Highest rating show. And it's damn funny.
Yeah.
It is really, really funny. And all the Maharashtrians, everyone who speaks Marathi, they all watch that show.
Sir, do you ever visit theaters to see the reactions you get for your film? Because even Ali tweeted that he went to visit Chandan and the reaction was
fine.
Do you ever visit to see
you get it on this now?
Yeah. So you check. You usually
somebody shows it. So when you see the film, you get a andaza ki this is going to be okay.
Salma, how was your experience? You visited a theater discreetly and you know.
Oh, matlab too good it was. Matlab. बहुत, मतलब मैं 3 दिन के लिए खुश थी उसके बाद. बहुत सुपर था यार, मतलब लोग हंस भी रहे थे, फिर लाइक आई कुड हियर लाइक सम स्निफल्स आल्सो, यू नो, सो इट वाज लाइक दे वर फुली कनेक्टेड विद द फिल्म एंड ऑल. इट्स अ ग्रेट फीलिंग.
आल्सो रणवीर वॉच्ड सुल्तान ओवर देयर इन पेरिस एंड ही, यू नो, वी सीन दैट वीडियो
एंड आई वांट टू किल हिम. अश्वम वांट टू लाइक अ ब्रेक अ चेयर और समथिंग ऑन हिज हेड इज द राइट थिंग टू से. वॉच अ फिल्म.
He was dancing.
Don't start dancing and disturb the film.
So he made Chandan, na? Wo Chandan theater bana diya tha.
And I don't know if you all saw this picture that he tweeted. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Where in the film I'm doing this. Yeah. That is actually Ranveer bhai. Please jaake baith ja. You know, hamari picture dekhte the.
Yeah, I was like, whoa. I said, what is this? Oh, this.
And in Paris it was.
Ranveer. Ranveer.
Yeah, in foreign country, na?
I said, this is, he's not watching Sultan, he's making people watch him there. He should have charged money for that.
Who do you admire from the younger lot, an actor?
I like this boy, Ranveer. I like Varun Dhawan. I like Tiger, Suraj. And I like...
Arjun.
I like... Arjun's good. I like Ranveer. I like... who's the other guy? Siddharth.
Anushka, who do you think is your toughest competitor?
Toughest competitor, matlab?
Like, who do you think in Bollywood actresses, the league of actresses, who do you think?
I think it really depends on the films that you're doing. And if you're doing good films, then like today I've done Sultan, then after some time somebody else can do a really big film. So I don't think it's not consistent. Everybody is a competitor. I mean, we're all working in the same industry, vying for the same scripts and wanting the same kind of success. Everybody is a competitor.
Nobody to watch out for, somebody you think
he... ऐसे तो मैंने कभी भी नहीं किया कि मुझे देखना है, मुझे फॉलो करना है, मैंने
आपको लगता
है कि बहुत सारी And I don't think they will, because everybody is doing good work, yeah? And everyone's making their mark. So I don't think so. I think it's a good time for everybody.
Katrina ne bhi kiya.
Correct. Karina ne bhi kiya.
I wish Katrina happy birthday.
Yeah. Tomorrow.
16th.
Yeah, Katrina.
From the younger actor.
From the youngest actor to Katrina Kaif, wishing her very happy birthday.
So my question was, working with a younger lord.
If something comes up, we'll definitely... Like I've worked with Pulkit, you know. I've worked with... who else I worked with? Anil Kapoor.
Salman, I want you to play a role in his biopic.
If he wants me to play a role?
Yeah, a biopic.
See, if he's making his biopic, I think it's kind of... It's not... complete without me being a part of it.
Salman, after Das Ka Zameen, you to come out with the second season. Any plans of...
Right now we're doing Big Boss.
But any plans of Das Ka
Zameen? I would love to do it. 100%. That I've really enjoyed doing that show. But now this is an easy show for me to do. In fact, this one is going to be very difficult because it's not celebrity. It's common man. So. Common man को suddenly become celebrity versus common man. तो जहाँ कुछ हो जाए अच्छा आप तो celebrity हो आप तो ये celebrity पहले celebrity नहीं था बाद में हुआ है जैसे कि वो जब घर से निकलेंगे तो वो भी celebrity नहीं थे जब घर में घुसें जब बाहर निकलेंगे तो वो भी celebrity बन जाएंगे तो it'd be difficult one for me to handle this time.
अच्छा सलमान एक सवाल मुझे पूछना था आप मानते हैं कि आप बॉलीवुड के सुल्तान बॉलीवुड ही नहीं कहते होंगे ना हिंदुस्तान के सुल्तान हो कि कोई भी कंट्रोवर्सी हो कुछ भी हो आपको नहीं छूती आपके फैंस और ज़्यादा आपको सपोर्ट करते हैं आपको आगे बढ़ाते हैं
नहीं वैसा मेरा कोई मानना है नहीं इसके अंदर आई बिलीव के योर जितना के लास्ट फिल्म जो करता है आपके लिए वही करता है फिर द होल साइकिल स्टार्ट्स वंस अगेन टू प्रूव योरसेल्फ एक चैप्टर ख़त्म हो गया अब नेक्स्ट चैप्टर हैज़ टू बी बेटर देन द प्रीवियस वन और
लेकिन कॉन्ट्रोवर्सीज को कैसे लेते हैं आप जो फिल्म के टाइम जो आ जाता है यहाँ वहाँ से आ जाता है इसलिए मेरे को कैसे कुछ नहीं दी बहुत सारी कॉन्ट्रोवर्सीज अरिजीत का है
सुनाओ Should I give you something that you can survive for like a week, 2 weeks? or should I just not say anything?
Tell us.
If I don't say anything, if I don't say anything, I am boring. Okay? If I give you something right now, you will survive that 2 weeks. You will like that. But people around me will not like that. See, understand your intention. My father is writing articles right now. And he's doing a really good job. He's tweeting right now.
Yeah, very much.
And he's fantastic.
Yeah. Would you like him to write? Would you like him to write?
I want him to do whatever he wants to do, man. Just don't trouble my mother.
It's coming
on. Salman, are you planning to write the script next, you know, because you...
No, I don't have time.
So, you know, you start shooting for Tube Light from 20th.
Yeah.
And that is a period film. So, what can we expect from it, from that film?
Right now, I'm blank. That we will answer when the film releases. Iska jawab main aapko theater mein dunga.
But for that, film,
not
only
does it
do well commercially, it also does very well critically.
Yeah.
Has your perception or opinions about films, you know, is there a change in perception and sign of it?
No, I'm doing the same kind of films. Same kind of films. The films that I myself want to go and watch in the theater. Those are the films that I'm doing. And those are the films that I've always been doing.
Do you think that's when actors like you and Aamir, they make films on associate themselves and make films on wrestling as a form. I think that's
going to
help.
100%. In fact, I just got a feedback from Mumbai itself. There was some akhara shut down in Mumbai. They've opened them up.
Okay, last question.
I try to move as far away from Salman as possible. But then whatever is done there on screen, the fans think that this Salman character is larger than that. It is not true. It is the script which is the largest, the hugest thing in the movie. Apart from that, I mean, if the people like you, if you suit the character, then anyone can pull off Sultan. Anybody can pull off Sultan.
Salman
ko jo jag duniya
hai
sir
aapne kiya
yeah
wo that was very Arbaaz
the movie will also get the awards Sultan will also get the award it has also got
will go the Kabir is going here also Kabir and Amar keep on going to get award they will also I like to thank my parents I like to thank Mr. Khan my alpha
movie mein jo aapka kirdar hai wo apne sapno apne ambition pe personal life ko choose karta hai real life mein agar aisi situation koi banti hai to aapka kya choice
hai wo kya karta hai
personal life ko choose karta hai
personal life ko choose karti hai aapka
I think ye thodi personal life se zyada badi baat hai it's not personal life it's a child you know it's becoming pregnant and it's a life that you are responsible for so she chooses to do the right thing because she is very idealistic as a girl So she chose to do the right thing, and I will always do the right thing in life also. So that's what it is. Not personally, above that I think.
So when are you starting Rajkumar Santoshi's
film? So time we're working on the script right
now.
Chalo.
Salman, favorite song she wants to know.
Jag Bhumiya.
Salman, has anyone approached you to make a biopic?
I am trying to sing that song. Bole, I'm trying to sing that song. So I'm not. Trying very hard with my voice. But as soon as I get that song, I'm going to go for that again record.
Salman, film mein काफी supporting cast थे, सबने strongly काम किया है. गंदी घोड़ा हो या तो इनके बारे में क्या कहना
चाहेंगे?
और किसी के काम की तारीफ हुई है. What is said about it?
हाँ, no, it was damn good in the film, yeah. ये master ने इनको बहुत control किया है. आनंद को ऐसा लगा तो वो सुल्तान थे बिगनी बिगनी
इवेंचुअली
ही टर्न्ड आउट रियली वेल सो इज रणदीप नो हर फादर
या या
माय फादर इन द मूवी
या सुमो सॉन्ग
या यू नो माय फादर इन द फिल्म माय दादी
सब असली लग रहे हैं कि भाई के
सही है सलमान
हैज एनीवन
अप्रोच्ड यू फॉर योर पार्ट
See, my life is very boring life. Boring life के boring life ऊपर कोई biopic करता नहीं है.
सबसे exciting life है. और किसको देखना चाहेंगे आप?
इसमें बहुत सारे लोग मर जाएंगे biopic के अंदर.
So,
but would you?
About the film, but did he even point out any
flaws? No. He just loved the film. In fact, he messaged me after he saw the film. Music fabulous, action incredible, this performances, script, screenplay, dialogue, everything was.
Would you give permission for someone to make a biopic? If someone
approaches. No, never.
Someone did.
Because for that one will have to write it down, and the only one who can write it down is me. Or my brothers or my sisters or that do some bits of it. They don't know everything. Nobody.
Why we can?
No, I've not been able to see.
Canada के बारे में बात नहीं करेंगे
आप. I just saw the trailer of Rustam.
Yeah.
I think it's fabulous. It's damn good, yeah.
And Mohenjo-daro.
I saw a song of Mohenjo-daro and some action yesterday. Yesterday on television, I was watching. Very good. Very good.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Thank you for coming here.